Hi, my name is Vicki Casciola and I'm the Artistic Director of Hair Talk Extensions. Today, I'm going to show you how to go from summer platinum to winter cool platinum by just using extensions. So today, we're going to be utilizing our brand new 60A, our number 70, and our gray rooted. To begin, we're going to start at the nape and use number 60A. Starting on the second row, I'm going to use number 70 underneath 60A to create a cooler platinum look. Now that I've completed most of the back of the head, I'm going to be using our number 70 on the bottom and our number 68 and our plus extensions to make it look more discreet. Once I get toward the top of the head, I'm going to use my texturizing shears on my number 70 toward the root to give it a more subtle look when I pair it with our number 68 plus. As we move towards the front of our hairline, we're going to be using a smaller band width known as the petite. To complete our look today, we're going to use our mini pluses to create a little bit more density on her fringe and to create a little bit of shadow. And this is how you go from summer platinum to winter cool platinum in under an hour by using Hair Talk extensions. And all the people just clap your hands. And all the people just clap your hands.